Now, therefore, ye are no more strangers and foreigners, but fellow citizens with the saints and of the household of God. Ephesians 2:19.